an untainted version of the famous banana dance, recently came to light in America. It was probably shown to cinema-goers as a short film before the main feature. Censors saw to it that Josephine was dressed rather more modestly than she was for curious audiences. But the setting is exactly the same. This is Josephine Baker on the stage at the Folies Bergères at a moment of musical history.